New tonight, we are on the verge of the season for proms and graduation parties, and one city wants everyone to be aware of underage drinking. We've told you about Stoughton Cares, and tonight was their community meeting. The message was simple. Parents have to address alcohol use by their teens, and if they don't, their kids will pay a big price years from now.
90 to 95% of adults with alcohol and drug problems, guess when they started? They started during adolescence. There's something very rich and powerful about this period of development.
The Center on Addiction and Substance Abuse found a number of different data to present, especially the differences in opinions about drinking habits. About half of teens say they go out with friends on school nights, but only 14% of parents say that happens. Well, among the ideas presented tonight, getting all A's for prevention, make alcohol less available, make it less attractive or appealing, make it less affordable, and make misuse less acceptable. Experts added that teens reacted in the intended way when there were clear rules about everything, including alcohol.